like speechless. So are they complete? Is the Akatsuki complete?
Okay, anyhow, they're still here.
So what are your names again?
Ross.
Ross, we got Ross. Jen, we got Jen. Arlie, we got Arlene. Gino, we got Gino, sorry. We've got, the microphone's there.
Mia,
we got Mia.
Life.
Life, okay.
Yeah.
What? What?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah. And the last but not the least?
James.
So, how did Raindrop start? How did it start? Question before you dance. Why Raindrop?
Memory pool.
Every time we practice, before the group started, it rained. So, it's created during a rain season.
So, there we go. And the other, the group before was Aurora Borealis because they saw a rainbow when they're practicing. This one always rains when they practice. So, without further ado, Raindrop as Akatsuki!
Hindi ko pa rin alam kung ba't kailangan ako pa maging pinuno habang wala ko si Pain. Don't mind me. I was just talking to myself. Without further ado, let's call our finalists for Mr. Akatsuki 2016. Mr. Itachi and Mr. Tenera. And now, it's time to announce the winner. Will it be Mr. Itachi? Or will it be Mr. Tenera? And here it is. The Mr. Akatsuki 2016 is... Mr. Tenera!
Sasori, ba't may nagatong binigay mo sa akin?
Eh, mga nga.
Palitan mo.
Ayoko nga.
Palitan mo to.
Ayoko nga.
Itachi, enough!
Itachi.
Okay.
Thank you.
So, thank you for all the contestants. Can you take your leave?
Bye-bye.
So, it'll be a hard decision for our judges. What do you think? Are they good?